That's right. Well, there are five Gamache novels out now. The latest is Révélation Brutale. The sixth is going to be out in June, and it's called Enterrez vos morts. My main character is the head of homicide for the Sûreté du Québec. His name is Armand Gamache. And most of the crimes take place in a small village south of Montreal called Three Pines. When it was time to create this series, it was just after 9/11, and I was a journalist. I covered hard stories and news and current affairs and crime. And I began to believe that the world was a pretty terrible place and a very frightening place. And I became frightened and guarded, and I became the sort of person I didn't really want to hang around with. But part of me felt that there was another way to go through life. And so my husband and I quit my job, and my husband and I moved out to the country, and I started thinking about this series of books, and I decided I wanted to create a village like the one that we found, where there is a sense of community, where there's a sense of belonging, where there are true friendships, not friendships of convenience, where kindness and goodness exist, that they're a kind of currency. And that's really what informs the whole series. The books are absolutely crime novels, but the thing that they are least about is the murder. The murder is the catalyst to take a look at our lives and the choices we make and the emotions that come to the fore when such a shattering event happens. Armand Gamache is unusual. I found the notes recently on who he was going to be. And he was going to be in his mid-30s, he's going to be a man divided against himself, a lot of troubles, maybe have an addiction or two, just for good measure. And I thought, I don't want to hang around him for the rest of my life. I could just go down to the local bar if I want that. I don't need, and I'm fine to get to be God, I get to create man, why would I create one so unpleasant? So I thought, I want to create, because there's a pretty good chance the books would never be published. And the writing of them had to be reward enough. I want to create a man whose company I would enjoy. So I created Gamache, who is in his mid-50s. He is a solid man. He's an adult. He's not a man-child running around with a gun. He's not interested in shooting people. He thinks his way through things. He's funny. He's thoughtful. He's kind. And again, he's not kind because he's too stupid to know how cruel the world is. He's kind because he knows exactly how cruel the world is, and he knows the importance of kindness and goodness. And I find him a fascinating man because I think it takes, I know it takes, a lot more courage to be decent than to be cruel. Anybody can be negative, anyone can be cynical. It takes absolutely no courage or intelligence or character. It takes a whole lot to walk through life and be a decent, good human being. And he's trying to be. Bury Your Dead, Enterrez vos morts is set in Quebec City, mostly. A little bit in this village of Three Pines, but mostly in Quebec City. Gamache, the chief inspector, there's been a terrible event that we're not sure what it is, but he's recovering from it physically, from clear physical wounds, but also emotional wounds. And he's obviously haunted by what's happened. So he's taken refuge in this little library. Every day he goes to this tiny little English library in the middle of Quebec. Quebec is a very French province, a very French city. And he's found this tiny little English library because nobody goes there. And he feels safe there. And he reads and he sits there. And then, of course, a crime happens and he is invited back to try to solve it. And the crime is the murder of an archaeologist, an amateur archaeologist, who's been trying to find the remains of Samuel de Champlain, who was the founder of Quebec back in the 1500s. And somehow, we know where nuns are buried, where Jesuits are, I mean, they're everywhere. There, you know, you dig a hole in Quebec City and you find a nun, a dead nun, fortunately, but a nun, you find bones. We can't find Champlain, who's the father of Quebec. And so this amateur archaeologist who's been looking for him is murdered, and Gamache is called in. But Enterrez vos morts is, again, it's about that murder, but it's really about putting our own ghosts to rest. At one stage, Quebec is described as a rowboat society, where it's moving forward but looking backward.